again. It's a sad reality whenever you say that, oh, it happened again, and you have to specify which horrible tragedy you're talking about. So another innocent man of color was shot by police last night. No, not Alton Sterling. This time it was during a routine traffic stop in Falcon Heights, Minnesota, and the newest victim's name is Philando Castile. The difference this time around is that Castile's girlfriend, who was in the car with him when it happened, went on Facebook Live video very shortly after shots were fired.
He was trying to get out his ID and his wallet out his pocket, and he let the officer know that he had a firearm and he was reaching for his wallet, and the officer just shot him in his arm.
The subsequent video is almost 10 minutes long, and it is harrowing and soul crushing. According to her, they were pulled over for having a busted taillight. Castile was then asked to reach for his license, at which point he informed the officer that he had a firearm on his person and had a permit for said firearm. He was then shot several times. We also know that there was a 4-year-old child in the backseat of the car as this was all taking place. Castile was a cafeteria worker who worked in public schools and had no criminal record, not that any of that should matter, and combined with the shooting death of Alton Sterling just 48 hours prior, this has of course reignited a national conversation on how law enforcement treats certain communities in America. Here's some more from Castile's girlfriend, Diamond Reynolds.
These police are not here to protect and serve us. They are here to assassinate us.
They are
here to kill us because we are black.
Not long thereafter, police officer Nakia Jones posted an impassioned Facebook video excoriating the cops who shot Alton Sterling.
You stood up there and took an oath. If this is not where you want to work at, then you need to take your behind somewhere else. But how dare you stand next to me in the same uniform and murder somebody?
D.L. Hughley also went on Facebook Live video very shortly before his scheduled interview with CNN.
It's ironic that we were originally scheduled to talk about Alton Sterling, and now we'll talk about Philando Castile too.
Mark Dayton, the governor of Minnesota, has called for a full investigation and said justice will be served in Minnesota.
I promise that I will do everything, and my administration will do everything in our power to see that this matter is brought to justice.
And naturally, a whole bunch of other people are saying stuff on social media. Professional soccer player Sidney LaRue Dwyer had this to say. If you didn't think we had a problem yesterday, I hope today shows you that we absolutely do. Moose Winningham, being scared is not an excuse. If you're that paranoid, don't be a cop. Colian Noir, I was pulled over 3 days ago with 3 guns in the car. I told the cop and he says, I love seeing citizens who conceal carry. All right guys, so what do we do? Because clearly this isn't working. Help us out, sound off in the comments. And in the meantime, Black Lives Matter.